Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft, ladies and gentlemen. Usually I don't make a commentary intro on whatever video or whatever topic that I'm in, but I guess this one's different. So yeah, welcome back. Man, I actually can't believe that it's been 2 years ever since our king had passed. You know what king I'm talking about, right? Yeah, I don't know what else to say. You know, while making these commentary videos, I feel a bit more uncomfortable whenever I make them, because you can actually hear my voice, which is a little bit unnerving to me. Well, for some YouTubers, at least it's not unnerving to them, since, you know, I guess they're popular. But yeah, in this episode, we're gonna be going back to hardcore. But I do want to have to show you something else here. Now, as you can probably see, whenever I'm not recording or not playing hardcore Minecraft, I play ordinary survival on a hard difficulty, and it's actually locked. So yeah, that's something. Yes, this is what I actually do while I'm not recording. I literally just continue playing ordinary survival mode on Minecraft. So what do you guys think? It's pretty cool, right? They added these new trees here. God damn. I don't know why this son of a bitch hasn't grown yet. Whatever. But yes, if I would rate my house, it's probably a 6 out of 10, but yeah, it's just me. I got a lot of shit in here. Got a lot of copper ingots. Yeah, I've stored some food because I guess bread is fine. But yeah, I'm probably gonna have to cut the commentary here because I'm starting to feel uncomfortable. I'm very, very sorry, guys. Yeah, have fun.
Thank you. Thank you. Here. Thank you. here. Here. Thank you.